Hey, you lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
No, use mine for smokes. Wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
Don't mind me.
Kinda odd when you're hovering over us, huh? Don't you got somewhere to be?
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
Give it to me. Now.
Hey, take it easy, boss. We can work something out, right? Come on.
Don't make me repeat myself.
What are you waiting for? Give it to her. Trust me. You won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said. Open sesame. Well, look what we have here. Looks like we got company.
Thank you.
Moment of truth. Here goes.
What
the hell is this?
What's it look like? Brancesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
Well, well, who knew Johnny Silverhand's a lover of fine art?
Not me. One of my exes. She was a painter. Bona fide psycho, like all of them. The sex, though, can't even begin to describe it.
Yeah, I'd really rather you didn't. But the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.